Okay, so we're back after a minor technical difficulty. Alright, so I just finished blending out my Tarte under eye concealer, and I'm going to go in right now and I'm going to set my under eye and I'm going to bake my cheeks. I'm just going to tap a little powder in the lid. I'm using the Kat Von D translucent setting powder. Oh, Nelly, that's a lot. And that cake and bake. And the nice part about this, it helps you leave a line right for you to contour. Looking good, girl. Okay, so I'm going to use the Kat Von D Shade and Light Contour Kit. I'm going to go in with the darkest shade. I'm just going to drag that down the cheek. Gives the illusion of a bigger lip. Snatch that nose. Ooh, look at that cut cheek, girl. Just a little bit harsh. I know this is Emma's favorite contour kit, this Kat Von D. I find it a little bit hard to blend. Oh, I look like a villain. I look like a crazy person. It's fine.
Do you have a
spoon? I have the most cut cheekbone on this side.
Ooh, girl.
Too bad the other side's not. It's janky. I'll just do my glamour. Can you set up my glamour shot? Okay. So I'm going to highlight my nose. A lot of fallout on this one.
Everything's gonna have fallout. Like, people are like, I don't like this eyeshadow because it has fallout. I really think an eyeshadow is good if it blends. It's my...
Okay, so now I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna prime my lids. And then I'm going to use the MAC Paint Pot and Soft Ochre. For blushes, I'm going to go in with Tarte Color and Celebrated. Alright. And for highlighter.
I'm not even done yet.
I just skipped around.
I'm going to
use the Marc Jacobs. Is it Dewdrops? This goes a long way, so I'm just going to drop it in here. Alright, I'm going to go on top of it with the Fenty Beauty color, Hustle Baby. Oh yeah, look at that highlighter.
Oh girl,
is it blinding? Put your sunglasses on.
Subscribe to my channel before
you leave. Oh god. Where am I at? Losing my train of thought. Okay, so eyeshadow, orange and black. I've used this Tarte one a lot. Set that to the side.
Oh my god, no! I'll be right back. I have to go warm my eyeshadow palette.
Alright, so I am going to use the Reinforced After Dark palette, whatever this lightest color is, right here. It's a softy, taupey pink color. I'm going to go all over the eyelid with that. After that, I'm going to go with this brownie color to go in. I'm going to take some of this dark plum color. It's called Intensify. I'm just going to pop that right into the outer corner. Emma, what's your look you're saying?
I don't know.
Like a light violet
metallic.
I'm just going to go back in now with some brown and kind of smoke out that corner. Now I'm just going to smoke out the under eye with the brown and the purple mix. I'm going to take the lighter purple and hit up the inner corner. Okay. Now I'm going to highlight the brow bone. I'm going to use this color. It's really ivory here. Ivory. So I'm going to blend with my finger. Alright, so the eyes are looking phenom. All blended to the gods. I used the Benefit Goof Proof Precisely Brow Pencil, or Goof Proof Brow Pencil, in the shade 6.
I got that for you.
Brows on looking blue. With some black eyeliner. I'm going to use my new favorite, the Tarte Amazon Replay with the black round duo. I'm gonna go into black today. Don't really ever use black, but I'm today.
Okay. This looks way better in person, but...
So today I'm going to use the Andrea Five of a Kind in Style 21. It's hard to tell. They're a little bit larger than the style that I like, which is number 53. But I only have one pair of those left, and they're my favorites, so I'm saving them. I'm also going to use some Cannonball from Urban Decay first. And also I'm using the House of Lash Eyelash Glue. It is the Bond Divinity Super Glue for eyelashes. Alright, got one eye done. Oh look, it's almost complete. Like 40 minutes later. That's usually how long it takes to do full makeup. I need some matte powder. Okay, I'm going to go with the Bare Minerals matte powder. I have so much highlighter. And my cupid's bow, I tell that down, and it's just making it worse. Alright, so. Oh boy. So for lips today, I'm going to try this new Smashbox. It's a liquid metal lip in rouge. I saw this on another Beauty Gurus channel. I'm not quite sure who. A lot of people have been trying them out. They're the bomb, so I'm going to try it. It has this really cool curved doe foot applicator. Now this is supposed to dry down, and how long is it supposed to wear? It's supposed to wear a long time, right?
About a minute.
Mm-hmm. It's a little gooey. Alright, I'm going to let that dry for a second. I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back. My lips should be dry. A little sticky still, so maybe we'll put on too thick of a coat and we'll let it dry some more.
When I tried it on, it just seemed really thick.
Yes, it is very thick. I'm going to use the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea. Actually, I'm going to use some All Nighter because I am going to be out all night today. I'm going to use my Beauty Blender and just bounce that into the skin.
I miss having curly hair.
Use those little curly things.
Should get a broom.
Okay, everybody, so this is the look today. A little fall glam, some plum, and some, I don't know, whatever colors you want to call. So, that's how it is today. Don't forget, hit subscribe below. We're a little boring today.
We're both really tired.
Maybe I need some more caffeine. But anyways, give this channel, you can give the channel a thumbs up. Give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe.
Like and share.
We got to get my subscribership up above 20, or that would be great. Anyway, thanks for watching.
Giveaway at 100 subscribers.
Oh, yeah, totally. Anyways, have a great day. See you next time. Bye.